great to have a trumpet solo. I haven't had a trumpet solo in quite a while. And she said, well, I'd love to do that. I have a bunch of ideas. And so we talked about it over a few months or so. And she said, I have the perfect piece, but it's not written for orchestra. Like, well, it's not perfect then. What are you going to do? I'm going to write it out for orchestra. I said, take the work. So can you please talk to us about this?
So this piece is a little bit interesting in that it's not just a trumpet solo piece, it's a piccolo trumpet solo piece. And I don't know how many people out here might be familiar with the piccolo trumpet, but for those who are not, much like the piccolo is a higher version of the flute, the piccolo trumpet is a higher version of the piccolo of a trumpet. So I have here a regular B flat trumpet. This is what most trumpet players play on, what you'll see in most bands, even a lot of orchestras. Today we're playing on C trumpets back there, which is why my B flat is up here. But I'm just going to play a scale on the B flat trumpet and the same scale on the piccolo trumpet so you can hear the difference. So on the B flat trumpet, it's. If I play that same scale on the piccolo trumpet,
thank you.
who I wanted to play with. And so, being, you know, early 2000s at the time, I went on Kazaa, and I downloaded a